Today I wanted to talk with you about being present and what it can do for you. Oftentimes we live in the past, worrying and obsessing over it, what should have, could have been, and not realizing that all we have is right now. And we cannot go back and change the past, but what we can do is we can change the future by being present in the now. Every time we go back into the past, we relive the same emotions and the same things that have happened in our lives. And if those things were unpleasant, we bring those negative emotions and feelings into the present reality. And also, a lot of times we excessively worry about the future, what kind of life we're gonna have, what's gonna happen, is it gonna be good or bad? Excessively worrying about it. And what we need to do is concentrate on being present, being here today, and finding things that are going great in your life. Maybe you're healthy, maybe you have food to eat and roof over your head, and being able to recognize and accept of where you are in life today, and being present, being intentional about each day. When you wake up in the morning, set your morning routine, set what you're gonna do today, what kind of person you wanna be, how you wanna show up. And when you concentrate on today, on now, it will give you some clarity, some control. Because oftentimes it's very difficult in the times of uncertainty. We are most concerned about worrying, about not knowing how. And when we don't have that control, we feel worried, we feel anxious. So when we establish a morning routine, when we establish the intention of what kind of person we want to be today, we have that control aspect of things. This is something that is in your reach, this is something that you can do, and it will give you some peace of mind. You cannot control what's going on in the world, you cannot control the virus, where it's going, you cannot control the government, you cannot control all those things. But what you can control is the thoughts in your head. You can control the emotions that you're feeling. You can control those things that are within your reach, those things that are directly impacted by you. And what it is that your day, how you want to be today, what kind of person you want to show up, and what do you want to accomplish. And keeping stuck to your goals, going in day in and day out, and doing those things, it will give you consistency, it will give you a sense of control of your day. So be present today, concentrate on the good things that are going in your life, and more of those things will appear. Be a positive expression of yourself, the best version that you could possibly be. Try to achieve that every single day and make it consistent. Be present. You will reap great benefits if you stick to that. I hope you have a great Saturday, great weekend. Have an awesome day, and I will see you soon. Thank you.